What's up, everybody? Smoke563 here, and today we're playing Portal Knights. This game just came out a couple days ago, I think on the 25th of February. Today is the 27th of February. I picked it up this morning on Steam. It was on sale for $12. And yeah, I played about, 20, 30 minutes of it earlier, just to kind of get my feet wet, get a feel for the controls. I really liked it and decided, I'm going to go ahead and put it on the channel. We'll do a Let's Play on it. Let's see what happens. I'll have links down below to the Steam page where I picked it up. It might still be on sale for $12. I think the original price was $15. And I'll also put a link down there to the developer's website and their Twitter page. So feel free to go and click on those and check them out if you decide you want to get this game. All right, well, enough talking about it. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started and play this game. So you got to choose a class, and you get three classes here. You get your standard warrior, ranged class, which I believe they call a ranger in this game. Yeah, ranger, warrior, and I'll leave it on there so you can read it for you. I'm not going to read it to you. And then you get the mage. Now, typically, in any game that when I'm first starting out, if it gives you this option, I almost always choose warrior. It's just usually what I like to do. I like to get into the thick of things and just be up close and personal with it. I tested it out a little bit earlier on warrior. It was all right. I liked it. However, I think I'm going to do something a little outside the box for me this time for this Let's Play, and I think I'm going to go with a ranger. Reason being is mage classes and me don't usually go well in any sort of video games. I'm not that great at it. It's not my thing. So I figured I would meet it in the middle and do something a little different, but not something that I don't want to do. So, obviously I'm a dude. I'm going to pick a dude. Let's go. And then you get to choose different hairstyles, beard styles, ears, all sorts of different stuff. So we'll go ahead and customize the character real quick. There's 19 different hairstyles. I don't know which one I'm going to pick yet. That one's all right. I don't know, but that's like a Skrillex hairdo or something. Mohawk? We'll think about it. We'll see what the other ones have to. Yeah, I'm definitely not balding. Okay. No. Definitely not. Maybe when I was 12. That one's interesting. I think I'm just gonna stick with the boring first one that you get, because it's kind of how my hair is in real life. It's kind of all over the place. And we'll go with the beard. No, I'm not gonna do the mustache. Not gonna happen. Mutton chops. Nah. Handlebars. Nope. No. Fu Manchu? Nah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the beard. Is this hair color? I think it is. I'm not quite that blonde. Well, it's a little on the ginger side for me. Not that there's anything wrong with being a ginger. Yeah, light brown. Sounds good to me. All right, let's grab ears. What do we got for choices on ears here? We've got, is it both sides? No, just the one. What the heck? Bones. Okay. Studs. Oh, wow. Nah, I think we'll just go with the standard ears. And is ear color? Oh, no, skin color. Okay. We'll just do that. Oh, wow, you can really customize this. This is pretty neat. Angry eyes. Yarr. No. Oh, that's kind of girly. No. Yeah, that looks interesting. Let's see what the other one. No. No. That looks kind of sad. Nope. Nope. Girly. 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 Yeah, we'll go with the angry eyes. I like it. Eye color. I have green eyes, so green eyes works for me. Mouth, I guess it really doesn't matter because you can't see it with that beard. Voice, what do we got? I guess number one sounds a little deeper. I think we'll stick with that one. They kind of sound the same, but I'll go with number one. And character name. Sorry, I was scratching my arm there. Smoke, of course. It's gonna be Smoke. I'm Smoke. And we'll just go ahead and click play. And trash that. Delete. Create a new one. That was from earlier. So, alright, let's go ahead and play.
In the forgotten days, the world was peaceful and whole. But the fracture arrived and tore the realm apart. Now the only connection between disparate lands is the ancient portals, and they are guarded by covetous fiends who thrive in the darkness. The world awaits heroes who will restore light to the portals and reunite the peaceful realm.
That was me reading, by the way. Peaceful Hills, level 1. Alright. As I said, I played around with this earlier, so I kind of already got an idea of what I need to do, but let's go ahead and go through it all together anyway. That's a little different. I guess these worlds are procedurally generated or something? I don't know. I'll have to do a little research on that. Peaceful Hills Landing Pad. Brave Portal Knights use portals to travel to distant locations. Fallen Portal Knights are revived at the landing pad. Good to know. Alright, what do we got up here? A dummy. Alright. And over here? Like some sort of farmhouse or something? There's a sign. Cotton Farm. In the cotton farm, portal knights craft their armor and clothing. Alright. Alright, so I need wood to make a workbench. Makes sense. I don't think I want to go down there yet. We will, though. We will. Alright, looks like we got, like, wheat and all sorts of stuff going on out here. What's that? It's a slime. Alright. Well, that was easy. Slimes. I think there's a slime in just about every RPG game ever. Alright, so, yeah. We gotta get wood. Trees. Stay on track, Smoke, stay on track. Now, there's no sprint function in this game yet. So do we punch a tree? We do. Remind you of anything? Minecraft. Sorry. Sorry, I had to get that out of my throat there for a second. Using that isn't going to work. Let's use a sapling to cut down a tree. Alright. So I should have enough wood now to go over here and craft up this workbench. Oh. And the quests are over there. I suppose I could read those off to you. Use spacebar to jump. Open the backpack by pressing B. Move the minor healing potion. I always like to have it on the end. It's just one of these. Armor, furniture. Alright, we'll get to that in a minute. Alright, so that's done. Press the middle mouse button to switch between first and third person camera mode. First person. Cool. Might actually stay in this for a little while. I don't know. We'll see. Kind of like that third person, though. Press the middle button again to switch back. Click on enemies to lock on to them. Okay. I'll do that in a minute. Upgrade. Cool. What am I wearing? I'm barefoot. Barefoot? I'm supposed to be a knight. A knight can't be caught wandering around barefoot. Ugh. Alright, craft a scout tunic at the workbench. Equip your new scout tunic. So, alright. Scout tunic. I need cotton cloth. I guess that would require me to get some cotton. This is a cotton farm, is it not? Aha! Cotton. Now I'm assuming you can turn this cotton into cotton cloth. I hope I don't need like a loom or something for that. Hopping on a mushroom. Alright. Go in here and... No, it wouldn't be an armor, would it? Portal stones, crafting stations, and furniture. Ingredients. There we go. Well, I'll just go ahead and craft up as much as I can, I guess. Take that. Then we'll go over here. Scout tunic. Craft. Can I make myself anything else? I can. Wait. Oh. Okay. Doesn't automatically give it to you. Make some of those as well. Pants and a shirt. Those are kind of important. Aha. Nope. There we go. And down here. Got to grab them again. Alright, legs. Scout pants. Cool. It's all green. I'm a ranger with a bow and arrow. Yeah. Like Robin Hood. That's cool. Alright. So, I guess they're wanting us to attack. Oh, we gotta kill 3 enemies, collect 2 portal shards. And complete the remaining quests. So, let's grab our bow. Oh, okay, there's an evade thing here. That's what they were wanting us to do. I guess I should read those a little bit more thoroughly, huh? Complete the remaining quests. Okay. Where are the remaining quests? What's this? The portal. Alright. Craft 2 blue portal stones. Place 4 blue portal stones in the empty slots. So they only want you to craft 2, but you gotta place 4. So, why not just say, craft 4? Okay. So we get those things from what? Killing enemies. So. I got some more. What does this give me? Oh. Just shot an arrow out of nowhere. Alright, let's do some inventory control here. Dirt blocks. Water. Shards. Seeds. Wood. Cotton. I need... Oh, I have a cape. Cool. Wow. An animated cape. That's pretty neat. All right. So, blue portal stone. Oh, I don't need to be at a workbench to craft that. That's cool. I got two. That should take care of that quest. And I just need two more to place them in there. And there is a day-night cycle on this game, so should be interesting. Are we going to get different enemies out here at night or what? I don't know. Excuse me. We will find out. Alright. What does this say?
Old mine. Mining with a pickaxe is much faster.
You think? I don't have a pickaxe. Craft a stone pickaxe. Okay. As soon as I'm done punching through the stone with my fist, I will. Okay.
Ooh. All kinds of goodies.
Two more blue portal stone shards. Nice. Nice. Alright. So, we've done some combat. We've done some crafting. I guess, what's next? Building? Get rid of the crates, collect the loot from the crates. Place 5 refined wood blocks to start rebuilding the old farm. Well, there we go, there's the building. Alright. And we'll place them like so. Kids is up. Might have to take a break if they need me for something. Alright. Cool. What are these things? It's not wood. Hmm. Okay, well. We've completed one of the 3 quests. Nice. What else can we get into? Keep seeing this stuff all over the place. It's wheat seeds. Can we make bread? I don't know. Berries. That's more cotton. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and get some more cotton. So I think I can make gauntlets and a hat. Something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Oh, yeah. Derpy, derpy, derp. Hey, give me that cotton.
Give me the cotton.
Thank you. Ooh, more cotton. Cotton, cotton, cotton.
What are you doing? Get away from me, foul beast.
Alright.
The only good slime's a dead slime.
So let's get down here. What's in? Oh, that's the old mine. That's right. I gotta go craft a pickaxe. Back to the farm. Stone pickaxe. I need wood. Man, tell you what, all these crafting games. I always wanted to get wood. I wonder if you can craft an axe. It'll probably make chopping trees a little easier on the fists.
Nah, it's okay. You can just punch the trees. You'll be alright.
Cue. Alright, more inventory control here. I suppose I should just go plant these somewhere and get them out of my inventory. Alright. Stone pickaxe. Craft. And where are you? Put you there. Doesn't really look like a pickaxe, but I'll take your word for it. So we got two of those. Oh, we can make two more. That should be all the portal blocks. Right? Yes. Yep. I believe it was four. We'll go check in a second. Can I make... Oh, that's right. Right here. I'm at a workbench. Straw block. Oh, that's what the roof's made out of. Straw blocks, okay. Oh, I only got two left. Can I make anything? Scout gloves? I can. How about a scout cap? Yeah. What? Oh. They should just throw it in there automatically. Alright, cool. So, go equip it. Into the cap. And the gloves. Alright, we are decked out and ready for battle. Oh yeah. I was gonna make those too, wasn't I? Straw blocks. Pardon me for a second. Get me a drink of water real quick. No, I don't keep coughing. Okay. So we've got straw blocks now. Give me those. Let's exit out of here. Still nighttime. Oh. Alright. First person mode then. Since that was being a little wonky. It is an early access game, so... Oh. Well, turd. Give me that back. Thank you. So, doorway. Cool. Window. Cool. I wonder if I can actually find another one of these window frames. That'd be pretty neat. Alright, let's open up the inventory here. Grab a straw block. Yes, that is what that is. Okay. Cool. So we can finish rebuilding this, but we'll probably do that in the next episode. This is just, you know, getting started and getting the feel for the game, so I don't want to, you know, get too heavy into building yet. So, I want to go check out this thing up here. So we haven't been up in there yet. So let's grab the bow. What's up here? Anything? There's a sign. Lookout. Find high lookouts to get a better overview of the island. Alright. That's the portal. Farm. The mine. The dummy. Yeah, dummy. I got... Nope. I guess down it is. Jeez, how far down does this thing go? Oh, okay, it's right there. Doors. Oh! Alright. That was like our first true bad guy. That dude was mean looking. I don't even need the heart. Because I'm a pro, yo. Can I get these? No. Okay. It's cool you can mine that up. Can you mine this? I can! That's interesting. Can you break everything? Nice. I can put that door on the farm. That one too. Or just save it for further use.
Old treasure room. The brave adventurers who made it this far shall take the treasure they deserve.
Don't mind if I do. More good stuff. Okay. Open the map by pressing M and returning to the landing pad. That thing. Cool. Zaps you right back out of there. Now I don't have to climb all them dang stairs again. Not that I couldn't use the exercise. Wheat. What do the berries do, I wonder? I make. There it is. Water. I think I have some water. Two berries and some water for more healing potions. It's probably a good idea. I don't need any more cotton right now. Alright, so, yeah, we've pretty much done everything that this has to offer. Let's go ahead and finish this off by putting these stones up in here. Take those.
Having opened the outgoing path, be wary of the invading wrath.
Well, that doesn't sound good. Step through the portal to discover a new island. Yeah, not yet. We still haven't given this island a full once over yet. So, yeah. Well, you know what? I guess we're going to go ahead and end the episode here. I will be doing more of this game, so stay tuned to the channel. and I will definitely keep playing this game. It's pretty fun. I like it. I like the art design on it. And I like the crafting is relatively deep. I mean, it looks like it's going to be a pretty fun game here. So, all right, guys. Until next time, take it easy. Have fun. Go check out the description, the links in the description if you want to play along with me. Not with me, because, I mean, there is a multiplayer feature to this, but, yeah. Anyway, later.